is one of his magnificent, impossible domino that will have the movers at the end of the world will perhaps trigger doomsday.
These things only became known in the 1970s, and they weren't really looked at in any great detail until the 1980s and 1990s.
Now that Newton's domino hypothesis has finally been revealed to the whole world, how precisely? Could he have actually calculated from the Jewish people for the Gentiles? And did he accurately?